However, Kenny's association with the series was to be cut short also as he began suffering trouble with his eyesight. Despite producing some amazing artwork in spite of it for his final book in 1962, Gallant Old Engine Dash, Kenny did the honorable thing and gave up the ghost. He died age 61 in 1972, at which time an exhibition of his paintings was shown in Chicago.